Singing in the rain, what a glorious feel, and I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark up above, and the sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face. I'll walk down the lane with a happy refrain, just singing, singing in the rain. Dancing in the rain, yeah, 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 yeah. I'm happy again. I'm singing and dancing in the rain. dancing and singing in the rain.
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we're gonna walk it out. Move mountains, we're gonna walk it out and move mountains. And I'll rise like the day. I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I do it a thousand times again. And I'll rise up, I like the waves. I'll rise up in spite of the ache. I'll rise up, and I do it a thousand. For that we have each other.
Back when I close my eyes. When I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing, like I can't fly and I don't even think we're touching the ground, yeah. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Say the beat of a butterfly's wings will set off a storm the world away.
What if they're right and the smallest of things could power the strongest hurricane?
What if it all begins inside?
We hold the key that turns the tide.
Walk blindly to the light and reach out for his hand. Don't ask any questions and don't try to understand. Open up your mind and then open up your heart. And you see that you and me are very far.
Sometimes my life is like an ocean, and I feel like I'm just going through the motions. My head is racing down a highway. I don't know where I'm going, but it's my way. That's when I stop tripping, thinking about what I'm missing. I feel so good, I might just say it again. Just wanna stop tripping, thinking about what I'm missing. I feel so good, I might just, thinking about what I'm missing. I feel so good, I might just say it again. Just wanna stop tripping, thinking about what I'm missing. I feel so good, I might just,
you can't.
just move those left feet. Go ahead, get crazy. Anyone can do it. Sing oh.
Choice
to sit it out or dance. I hope you do. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance.
world's only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. And no religion too.
Kill 'em with kindness.
to be on that screen and live inside each scene.
Without a nickel to my name, hopped a bus, here I came. I could be brave or just insane, we'll have to see.
Cause maybe in that sleepy town, I'll sit one day, the lights are down, you'll see my face and think of how he used to know.
Change the world. We're gonna turn this place. not a stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown a mind. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come, and I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me.
this.
What does it mean to you when I say run like a girl? Is like a girl a good thing?
It sounds like a bad thing. It sounds like you're trying to humiliate someone.
Have you ever been told because you're a girl that you should not do something?
Yes. Mm-hmm. All the time.
Why can't run like a girl also mean win the race? Yes, I kick like a girl, and I swim like a girl, and I walk like a girl, and I wake up in the morning like a girl, because I am a girl. And that is not something that I should be ashamed of.
It means run fast as you can.
There's a song that's inside of my soul. It's the one that I've tried to write over and over again. I'm awake in the infinite cold, but you sing to me over and over and over again. So I
to be only yours, I know now.
Real good. trying so hard not to cry, Will. I know you're fed up, but keep your head up, 'cause people only see what they wanna. People can believe what they gonna. They don't understand the life that you choose, 'cause they never walked a mile in your shoes. No, 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 no. So what you gonna do with the haters? Just gotta excuse that behavior, but just don't give up hope. I just want you to know. Maybe a day seems cloudy and gray, so full of sorrow, and tomorrow seems so far away. But it gets better, 'cause it gets better. Hey, you wondering who you are, saying there's something wrong. What you gonna do with the haters? Just gotta excuse their behavior, but just don't give up yet. Don't ever forget. Yeah, 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 yeah. Maybe today seems cloudy and gray, so full of sorrow, and tomorrow seems so far away. But it gets better. But it gets better.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love, and this place could be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, in this place you will find there's no hurt, no hurt, and no sorrow. There are ways you can get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place, heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place, make a better place, make a better place. If you want to know why, there's a love that cannot lie. Love is strong, it only cares for joyful giving. And if we try, we will see, in this bliss we cannot feel fear or dread. We stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough for us growing. So make a better world, make a better world, heal the world, make it
rise like an ace.
You walk like an ace, girl, you walk like an ace.
She makes the Indy 500 look like a Roman chariot face.
You look like an ace, girl, you look like an ace.
A lot of guys try to catch her, but she leads them on a wild goose chase.
You drive like an ace, girl, you drive like an ace.
And she'll have fun, 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 till her daddy takes a T-bird away.
Superstars. She pulled my hair, put my lipstick on in a glass of her boudoir. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, 'cause he made you perfect, babe. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far. Just be a queen, don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Give yourself prudence and love your friends, so we can rejoice the truth. In the religion of the insecure, I must be myself, respect my youth. A different law is not a sin, believe capital H, I am. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Whether you're broke or evergreen, you're black, white, beige, Chola descent, you're Lebanese, you're Orient. Whether life's disabilities left you outcast or leader teased, rejoice and love yourself today, 'cause baby, you were born this way.
No matter gay, straight, or bi, lesbian, transgender life, I'm on the right track, baby, I was born to survive. No matter black, white, or beige, Chola or Orient, me, I'm on the right track, baby, I was born. Be brave.
grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your worries on the doorstep. Just direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear that pitter-pat? Oh, that happy tune is your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with all my blues on parade. Now I'm not afraid that it's over, crossed over. If I never had a cent, I'd be rich as Rockefeller. Gold dust at my feet on the sunny side of the street. Sunny side of.
One smile can erase a frown. Imagine one soul can do. Turn it up. Hey. And if one voice can change a heart. Imagine one soul can do. Turn it up. Hey. Yeah. The time is now. No time to wait. Turn up the love. Turn down the hate. Turn up the love. Turn down the hate. Turn down the hate. Turn down the hate. The time is now. No need to wait. Turn up the love. Speak up.
Dreaming, he'll leave me. Baba had them 40 thieves, Jairus had had 1,000 tails. But master, you're in luck, cause up your sleeves, you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz, yahoo and how. All you gotta do is rub that lamp and I'll say, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. No, no, no. Life is your restaurant and I'm your maitre d'. Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king, the child. Say what you wish, it's yours. You dish about a little more baklava. Just sit there like a buggy. I'm here to answer all your midday prayers. You got me bona fide and certified. You got a genie where you charge your fare. I got a bottle full of herbs to help you out. So what you wish, I really want to know. You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. Well, all you gotta do is rub like so.
Let's hear it again for all those wonderful dancers. All of our dancers are so excited for the finale, but before we get that going, I would like to introduce to you the owner and director of Magnette Dance, Miss Lisa Davis.
Thank you. The dancers did a fantastic job this evening. I always love both of our shows today, but the second show, they always seem even more excited than the first show. They put their heart out on the stage, and I love to see that happen. The girls come prepared, they come ready to give you an entertaining show and just to leave it all out on the floor. They've worked hard all year long to prepare for these dances and to make sure that they are doing the best that they can. But not only that, they're working hard on their dance technique, they're working hard on their dance relationships, their friendships. There's so much more that goes on in the classroom each year, and I'm just so proud to see the finishing product. They help each other out backstage. It takes a tremendous effort for these girls to get ready in the multiple numbers that they're in. And they're all helping each other out, making sure that everybody's ready, that their whole group is gonna be successful on the stage. And that's one of the best things about these girls up here, their camaraderie that they have when they're at these shows. There's so much help, like I said, of them helping each other out. But of course, they could not do this without the help of all of you. As I mentioned, some of these girls are in multiple dances, which means multiple classes during the week. So it's truly appreciated that you parents are helping them get to class each week. You're making sure that they have the correct shoes, their dance clothes, their rides to and from. They could not be successful without you. At the show, we have so many volunteers backstage. There are moms and aunts and grandmas backstage also helping, making sure the girls are ready in the dressing rooms and getting out on stage in time. We have our volunteers in the hallways, ushering the classes in and out from the stage area. We also want to thank Jason Burgess and Highlands High School for the use of their facility and for the sound and the light. We want to thank Miss Jackie Turner, our backstage manager, Miss Gail Theme, our office administrator, Miss Rebecca Jean, our website administrator. And then thank you also to my husband, Chris, who is on the curtain tonight and supports me so much throughout the whole year, of course, but then especially during the busyness of the recital weekend. Both his parents and my parents are also crucial in helping us make sure everything runs smoothly during this weekend, and we couldn't be more thankful for all of their support. The dancers that you saw today were some of our older dancers starting at age eight and going all the way up through adults. Last week, we had the little ones that were super adorable as well. We enjoy both shows, seeing those little ones, and then when they get here and they're, you know, just beaming with pride out on the stage with all that they have accomplished. We have a summer schedule coming up. If you're interested in summer classes, you can sign up online. There's a session that will start after Memorial Day, and then a second session that will start after the 4th of July. I'm gonna call my staff out on the stage to introduce them. We have an amazing staff at Magnet. Many of them have grown up at the dance studio and continued to dance here. A lot of them have gone off to college to dance and then come back to teach. But every single one of us truly love and enjoy being at the dance studio and being with the dancers each week. We appreciate all their hard work. They choreograph their own dances. They spend lots of time outside of the dance classroom preparing, making sure that not only is their technique that they're teaching up to par and that the dance fads are where they should be, but also just being creative in how they're teaching so that the classes are fun while learning the proper dance technique. I will introduce them one at a time, but if you could hold your applause till the end, that would be appreciated. We have Miss Emily Clark, Miss Maggie Finn, Miss Megan Crowley, Miss Holly Berwig, Miss Sophia Gamble, Miss Gia Luter Albert, Miss Sarah Reynolds, Miss Ashton Marcus, Miss Grace Kramer, Miss Isabel Bessie, Miss Taylor Kennedy, Miss Amber Smith, Miss Alice Roding, Miss Kelsey Fowler, Miss Sarah Lowry, Miss Alicia Johnson, Miss Emily White Hitchcock, Miss Megan Franzen, Miss Taylor Ann Walls, Miss Danielle Ramsey, Miss Crystal George, Miss Amy Magnet Guyman. And then last, we have our seniors up here, and they are a beautiful group of girls, or ladies now. I always say girls because I've had them since they were teeny tiny, and I've had the pleasure of watching them grow from little tiny dancers in the small show to now these beautiful ladies out here on the big show. And in several numbers, every number looking better than the last number they were in. It's just amazing to watch how much they've grown. And in the studio, they are wonderful people. They truly are beautiful inside. They are appreciative of being there at the studio. They don't take for granted that they're there and able to do all the classes that they do. They are friendly and genuine with all of their peers. And it's just great to have a wonderful group of seniors, girls that are dedicated and that are full of dance in their heart and love for their friends and their dance family. So we appreciate all that they do. We know that they will still be around, or we hope that they'll still be around. Some of them go a little bit farther to school, but they always tend to find their way back. We see them at watch weeks, and they come back during the holidays. And then hopefully, eventually, they come back and they join the adult classes, which is always great. So we wish them the best of luck. We know they're going to be successful in everything that they do. And we thank them for all of their beautiful years of dancing on the stage. We have Miss Peyton Franzen, Miss Lynn DeGraff, Miss Abby Tweehues, Miss Abby Pellucci, and Miss Claire Crowley. Thank you. On with the finale.
Feet hit.